Online travel giant TripAdvisor says it's making a policy change on animal attractions. The company announced it is no longer selling tickets to or make money from attractions breeding or importing captive whales and dolphins. TripAdvisor confirmed large attractions like SeaWorld parks will be affected, while the tickets will be removed from the company's site. Reviews and photos from users will all remain posted for others to see. Katie Johnston for WBC News.